And while I don't share the chairman's joy at our holding hearings on a government-run health care system, I do share his intention to make the debate and the legislative process as exciting as possible.
I'm sure you will do that, Mr. Armey.
We'll do the best we can.
You and Dr. Kevorkian.
I have been told about your charm and wit, and let me say, the reports on your charm are overstated, and the reports on your wit are understated.
Thank you. Thank you very much.